don't have to be a fisherman to watch NETshows.